All right, everybody, welcome back to Fox Outdoor Sports. We've got kind of a little special deal today. It's summer, so all the deer heads and stuff have dried up and gone to crap, but I got a guy from Florida that I talked him into sending me this alligator head to do. This is one I've been kind of looking forward to for a while and trying to get my hands on for a couple of months now. And the fellow was nice enough to send it to me, and I'll just do it and send it back to him. And I'd like to say thank you to that guy. He knows who he is, especially if he's watching this video. I don't know if he'd appreciate me putting his name out there, but I'd like to say thank you anyways. But I hope you guys stick around, like and subscribe, and as always, enjoy. Heads in the pot. We're gonna do that vertebrae right there later. We just gotta wait for this to boil, and that part's kind of boring, so we'll be back when it's done boiling. Thank you.
that's through it so far. Next, we're going to put it in the whitening solution. I've actually got it already boiling behind me, so we're going to go ahead and dump these in.
Like I say every time that I do these, this Mop and Glow doesn't actually color it or paint it or anything. All it does is coat it to protect it from dirt and dust and make it easy to clean. As I'm wrapping this up here, this has been an absolute pleasure for me to do. I'm kind of a nut about animals, and I really enjoy seeing how their skull structures are and stuff like that. And I learned a lot of things about this particular species of critter while doing this. Like, for instance, I didn't know that these bones were hollow. This bottom jaw is almost completely hollow all the way to the front. Had no idea, and I never would have known had I not had the opportunity to do this. I just hope that when he gets this, he thinks it's as good as it ought to look. Now we just let that dry out. Now send it back. This has been Fox Outdoor Sports. Hope you guys like and subscribe. As always, enjoy, and you know what I'm gonna say next. Y'all be good.